moment to be here. I'm truly thankful to Country Club for taking this initiative of spreading yoga to the world, which is the vision of our Honorable Prime Minister of India, Shri Narendra Modi ji. Right from 2020, the 15th of March, when pandemic was announced, the 16th of March itself, our trailblazer, the very dynamic Rajiv Reddy ji from Country Club, the chairman, respected chairman, took this initiative of truly spreading yoga to the world in a very beautiful way. So the entire 5 months, regularly, without taking a miss any single day, every day, we have the workshops, Country Club at your doorstep. We went live from Facebook page where we had people from South America, America, Canada,
Japan,
where these ladies were not on Facebook. Just through word of mouth, they joined Facebook just to do yoga and joined the page of Country Club Facebook page just to do yoga at Country Club at your doorstep. And today I'm very fortunate, sir, that Country Club gave me this opportunity, and tomorrow I'm flying to New York. I have my workshops at New York and at Atlanta, and everything is by your grace. And also having received several accolades by your honorable ministers all across India, I'm truly fortunate to thank Country Club for spreading this. And today at this very auspicious 10th International Yoga Day celebration, where we had the unveiling of the utmost prestigious VIP Platinum Global membership card, which is a boon to everyone. Today, we truly look forward to spending moments with our loved ones, and we don't have any space. But Country Club gives us that space for our loved ones, our families to come together. As they always say, families who come together swing together. So this is a beautiful moment for all of us to have this spectacular grand celebration. I'm truly thankful to all the friends from the media for always showering us with tons of love, because it's always Country Club. Cause Country Club rocks.
Thank you.
Thank you.